Good morning, this is Seema Kakashan from St.Georgia Girls' School. This class is for Standard 6. Last class topics, notations, numerations, Indian place value system, international place value system. Today's topic, place value, face value and comparison. Now first we understand about the place value. These are the digits. This is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Now for the ones, we will multiply this 4 by 1. For the tens, we multiply by 5 by 10. For 100, we multiply by 6 by 100, 9 by 1000 and 5 by 10,000. This is called the place value. If we will ask the place value of 5, you have to say 50,000. Similarly, for the face value, it will be the itself. Like the face value of 4 will be the 4, 5 will be the 5, 6 will be the 6, 9, 9 and 5 will be the 5. So if there is a question, find the difference between the place value and the face value of 6 in this digit. So you see, the place value is ones, tens, hundred. So the place value here 600 and face value is 6. Difference means subtraction. So if we will find out the difference of 600 and 6, we will got 594. We will get 594. Now the next topic is comparison. We do comparison by two methods. First, applying rule 1 by counting digits. For example, there is digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many digits are there? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many digits are there? 7. Ultimately, this is greater than this. Okay? Next one, rule 2 by putting place value chart. That means by putting these digits in place value chart. So let's put it 4 in ones place, 1, 2, this is 1000, this is 10,000, this is 7, this is here. Put this digit here, 3, 2, 4, 0, 9, 7, 3. You see, this both are equal, this is also equal, but there is a difference. This is greater than or more than this number. So it's proof that this number is greater than this number. Hence proved that 37,90,423 is greater than 37,63,214. Now next topic, arrange in ascending order. For arranging these numbers in ascending order, let put these all digits one by one here. First digits 4, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 3. Next one 7, 1, 2, 0, 4, 3, 8, 1. Next you see 1, 7, 4, 8, 9. Next you see 3, 2, 4, 0, 9, 7, 3. Again 6, 5, 0, 1, 3, 4, 8, 1. Now you compare. First you see in crore these two digits. So first we have to compare in these two digits. Same. This is greater. So this is the first one, which is greater. Another one is this one. You can put here. This is second number. Now you compare in this lakh digits. This is same. This is same. Now this is greater. So it comes. This is greater by this number. So it comes in third. This is in fourth place. And this is in last. That is fifth. So you have to arrange in ascending order. That means from smaller to greater. So which one the smaller? This one. That means fifth one is smaller. Then fourth one. Then third one. Then second one. And then first.